For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. Salman Khan is indeed a much sought-after actor and people are desperate to work with him. Why then did the makers of Baghi 2 replace him with Tiger Shroff? What? I know you are surprised as we are. Well, so let us tell you that initially the makers had decided to rope in Salman Khan for the film. But after Dabang Khan had his diary full, he could not fit the dates in and so the project was backed by Tiger Shroff. In the meanwhile, producer Sajid Nadiatwala had convinced Salman Khan to work on Kick 2 and so it's eventually a win-win for all. Now speaking of Baghi 2, the film will be releasing on 30th March and now that we know that Salman was the initial choice for the film, we wonder if the viewers will be able to accept Tiger instead. What do you think? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.